Hello everyone, welcome back to another exciting Adobe Illustrator tutorial. In this video I will show you how to create pie chart in Illustrator. Draw background 1920x1080px with rectangle tool. Pick the background color from color swatches. Right-click Align Send to Back. Align object horizontally and vertically with artboard. Go to Object Lock Selection. Draw circles 250px, 400px, 550px, 700px, 850px, and 1000x1000px with ellipse tool as shown in the scene. Draw diagonal and horizontal connecting lines with line segment tool for the percentage selection. Select all and go to Shape Builder, Create Shapes as shown, to deselect, Alt plus click. Select each shape, apply color with eyedropper tool. I have already created color swatches. Enter percentage statistics text with type tool. Thanks for watching.